What we are going to cover over here is fundamentals of spiral filtering. As I have already told you, when I say the word spiral filtering, I am talking about calculating the value of every pixel by using the value of the pixel itself as well as its neighbors. Okay, three different types of neighbors: N4, ND and N8. We have already discussed. I hope you guys remember it. Okay. Another thing is, as I told you earlier, ki if the operation that I am performing on the image pixel is linear, okay, then the filter is called as a linear filter. Otherwise, the filter is called as a non-linear filter. Linear filter is nothing but whenever you have any operation that is represented by a straight line, it is a linear filter. If you have a filter that gives you a curved line, then that is a non-linear filter. Okay, see, there are other points also which are, you know, distinguishing factors. What I have told you is a very basic factor of distinguish between. Okay, now the next thing. When I talk of spiral filtering, I'm considering the neighborhood operations. I'm going to consider the neighborhood pixels. So how exactly is this done? Because when I'm considering the neighborhood, I have to define a sub-image. Sub-image matlab kya? Image ke andar ka ek chota sa part. Okay. So that sub-image is called as a filter, a mask, a kernel, a template or a window. ओके एंड ये मास्क फिर आप घुमाते हो पूरे इमेज में. सो यू नो इफ यू सी दिस दिस इज योर विंडो. कैन एनीवन टेल मी द साइज ऑफ दिस विंडो? व्हाट इज द साइज ऑफ दिस विंडो? एनीवन? कम ऑन, हाउ मेनी रोज एंड हाउ मेनी कॉलम्स? थ्री रोज थ्री कॉलम्स, इजंट इट? सो व्हाट इज द साइज ऑफ दिस विंडो? 3 by 3. So what is the size? The size is 3 by 3. Now obviously you will come to know that the size of image is much bigger than this. To fir aap bologe ye mask ka karna kya hai? You will move this mask from the left hand side corner of the image, slowly shifting one position at a time to the right hand side corner of the image. Fir aap is mask ko ek pixel niche lekar aate ho. ऐसे. सो यू मूव इट इन दिस डायरेक्शन एज वेल एज यू मूव इट इन दिस डायरेक्शन. कब तक मूव करोगे? जब तक ये मास्क एंड ऑफ इमेज में नहीं आ जाता तब तक. अंडरस्टूड? एंड इफ देर इज अ नीड, बिकॉज मास्क 3 by 3 है ना, तो ऑब्वियसली ये पिक्सल कैसे कंसिडर करोगे? तो यहां पे आप एडिंग दे सकते हो 0 0 0 का. ओके, सो दैट दिस पिक्सल कैन ऑल्सो बी calculated for. ठीक है? So I have explained you things. Neighborhood, mask क्या होता है? Mask का अलग अलग नाम होता है, filter, kernel, template या window. Okay? Now the thing is, ये mask का size क्या होगा? Usually the size of these kind of masks or kernels or windows is going to be in odd dimension. It is going to be in what? ऑड डायमेंशन. नाउ आप पूछोगे, मैम ऑड डायमेंशन में ही क्यों, इवन डायमेंशन नहीं चल सकता क्या? इवन अगर आपको यूज करना है, आपको सेंटर पिक्सल मिलेगा नहीं. यू वॉन्ट सेंटर पिक्सल, यू हैव टू कंसिडर ऑड नंबर्स. आर यू गेटिंग इट? यस. सो द मास्क कैन बी ऑफ साइज 3 by 3, 5 by 5, 7 by 7, 9 by 9, 11 by 11, सो ऑन एंड सो फोर्थ. ओके, अभी वैल्यूज कैसे कैलकुलेट करोगे? सी, नाउ वी हैव टू थिंग्स. वी हैव अवर इमेज एंड वी हैव अवर कर्नल और फिल्टर और मास्क, वॉट एवर यू आर कॉलिंग इट. ओके, सो इसके खुद के जो वैल्यूज है उसको कैसा नाम दिया है हम लोग ने? W. सो यू सी W0, 0, W0, 1, W0, -1. ओके, आपका इमेज है जिस पे आपने ये मास्क सुपर इम्पोज किया है. सो योर इमेज ऑल्सो हैज पिक्सल्स. सो F(x, y) इज योर सेंटर पिक्सल. द पिक्सल टू द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड विल बी F(x, y) -1. राइट हैंड साइड विल बी F(x, y) +1. above will be f of x minus 1 comma y, below will be f of x plus 1 comma y. Are you getting it? So you are supposed to multiply these two. Now you will ask me, ma'am, multiplication kaise hoga? Very simple. Isko isse multiply karo, isko isse multiply karo, isko isse karo. I'll just take another color so that you understand it in better way. Multiply this with this, this with this, this with this. I hope you are getting it. Yes. Oh, sorry. This with this and this with this. Are you getting my point? So you multiply it. Now you will ask me ki ye multiplication ke baad kya milega? Ye milne wala hai aapko. Are you getting it? See if you get it exactly or no. W of minus 1 comma minus 1 is going to be multiplied by what? F of x minus 1 comma y minus 1. Don't you think exactly same thing we are doing over here? Yes. And then you add all those terms. Am I clear on this? When I say that a mask is of size capital M into capital N, we are assuming certain thing. We are assuming that M is equal to 2A plus 1 and N is equal to 2B plus 1. Now what is A and B over here? They are your non-negative integers. I have already told you why we need a mask of odd size, correct? I have already justified it for you. Because if we consider a mask of even size, if I consider 2 by 2, 4 by 4, 6 by 6, then I cannot get the center pixel which I want. Are you getting it? So if I want a center pixel, then I have to have a mask of odd size. Now you will ask me, ki, ma'am, why are we writing this small m, small n, 2a minus, 2a plus 1, 2b plus 1, why are we doing this? Because we want to generalize this equation for mask of any size. So what we will do is, we will say that our output image will be a summation of, there are two summations. Why do you think there are two summations? Because are we working with an array or we are working with a matrix? We are working with a matrix, correct? So we have row as well as we have column, right? So I need one summation for my row and I need another summation for my column. Are you getting it? Your rows are going to go from minus A to A and your columns are going to go from minus B to B. Now the question is, how will I calculate the value of A and B? Because हमें तो m and n का value पता है, so a and b का value कैसे calculate करोगे? You take this equation, okay? M, give me a minute. What is the equation? M is equal to 2a plus 1. Now I want the value of A. So let us write this equation in as like this. 2A equal to M minus 1. Ye minus 1 is side chala jayega to, sorry, plus 1 opposite side chala jayega to minus ho jayega. Are you getting it? So A is equal to M minus 1 divided by 2. Same way you do it for N also. N is equal to 2b plus 1. So 2b is equal to n minus 1. So b is equal to n minus 1 upon 2. Are you guys getting how I got this? Yes. This is simple, right? Yes. And then let the mask be of any size, you will perform this summation. What is W? W is your window. You either call it a window, you call it a mask, you call it a kernel, you call it a filter. All the words mean the same thing. And then what is F? F is nothing but your image. Am I very clear on this? Now, the mask will go through not only a part of the image, but वो पूरा इमेज को स्कैन करना चाहिए. जैसे मैंने आपको बोला, slowly you will move the mask to the right hand side. Then you will take the mask one pixel down, again move it from left to right, and again repeat this procedure. Now, this process of linear filtering is very similar to the frequency domain concept called as convolution. For this reason, the linear spiral filtering is also referred to as convoluting a mask with an image. And the filter mask is also called as convolution mask. I have not explained you what is convolution because वो frequency domain का concept है. We have not gone to frequency domain as of now. Okay, when we go to frequency domain, I'll surely explain you that concept. But as of now, what you have to remember, the linear filtering is similar to the frequency domain concept called as convolution. So linear filtering में जो mask होता है, जो filter mask होता है, उसका दूसरा नाम क्या है? Convolution mask. And linear spiral filtering is also called as convoluting a mask with an image. Okay? Now, as I told you, ki, you know, for the first row of the image or the end points of the image, you may have to add the rows and columns of zeros for padding so that, you know, the borders of the image can also be applied with the filter. Theek hai? Abhi, you have two types of filters, low pass, high pass, and all those things are there. So the very first thing that we have is smoothening spiral filters. In smoothening spiral filters, what we do is we take the average of the pixel contained in the neighborhood of the filter mask. दिखने के लिए सुनने के लिए ये बहुत मुश्किल लगता है, but it is a very simple thing. I'll show you the sum of this also. It is very easy. These filters are called as low pass filters also. They are called as averaging filters also. So basically, you know, when you want to blur the image, you want to reduce any sharp transitions, you want to smoothen a noise in the image, that time blurring of the edges in the image, you use this filter. Okay, agar contouring ka kuch false effect hai, then the false contouring effect is also reduced by using this kind of filter. Okay, now sometimes this filter is also referred to as box filter because all the values in this filter are same. So this is a 3x3 mask. Why do you think I have divided by 9? Can anyone guess and tell me why the division is done by 9? Any guesses? There are 9 elements in it. It is a 3x3 mask, correct? So in a 3x3 mask, how many elements do I have? 9. And if I have to take an average of this mask, then obviously I have to divide everything by 9. Are you getting it? Now, let us take some other mask. Let's say I have a mask of 5x5. How many elements will be there in it? 25. So I'll divide it by what? 25. Are you getting my point? So let us take a sum on this very quickly. Okay. See, I have to apply a filter, average filter to this image. Now, for some purpose, I have considered a very small image. इसलिए 3x3 image ही choose किया है and mask भी 3x3 है. अभी average लेना मतलब क्या करना? Add all these elements. So 20 plus 22 plus 25 plus 21 plus 30 plus 17 plus 15 plus 23 and plus 19. Correct? Total, you can calculate it later on. It will come to 192 and divide by how much? 9. So see, you basically can divide each number by 9 separately, or you can add those numbers together and divide that number by 9. Your answer is going to be the same. I hope you understand this simple mathematics, right? No confusion in this. एक एक नंबर को 9 से डिवाइड करो एंड फिर उनको ऐड करो, या फिर सारे नंबर्स को ऐड कर लो एंड फिर उस बड़े नंबर को 9 से डिवाइड करो. आंसर सेम ही आने वाला है. करना चाहो तो एक बार घर पे करके देख सकते हो. ओके, 9 से डिवाइड किया, क्या आंसर आया? 21.33. ऑब्वियसली इंटेंसिटी वैल्यू कैन नॉट बी इन डेसिमल, सो राउंड इट ऑफ, यू गेट 21. ओके अभी इस 21 का करोगे क्या? Whatever is your center pixel, you will replace this pixel by the newly calculated value. So you replace 30 by what? 21. Am I very clear with this concept? Yes. The next concept is of something which is called as median filter. ये non-linear filters के इसमें जाते हैं. तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं? You know, we don't calculate average or anything. We try to order the pixels in a certain way. So the best example of this is median filter. See, जब आपके इमेज में सॉल्ट एंड पेपर नॉइज होता है या रैंडम नॉइज होता है या स्पाइक नॉइज होता है, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय स्पाइक नॉइज? ओके, आई विल गिव यू अ वेरी सिंपल एग्जांपल. आई एम करंटली स्पीकिंग टू यू इन अ सर्टेन टोन, राइट? नाउ आई सडनली इंक्रीज माय टोन, आई सडनली रेज माय वॉइस. क्या आ गया वॉइस में? इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ स्पाइक. Are you getting it? Now I don't want that spike. Because spike noise pe, agar aap average filter apply karoge, to wo noise spread ho jayega. Average mein sab jo bhi hai wo spread ho jata hai na. So you don't, whenever you have a certain type of noise, every time your average filter is not going to work. So tab kya karoge? Tab median filter use karoge. So in case of a impulse noise, a spike noise, salt and pepper noise, you want to use median filter. Abhi median filter kaise work karta hai? Median filter says that first sort the values in your particular neighborhood, jo bhi mask ka size aapne consider kiya hai, usme jitne bhi values hai usko sort karo and then determine the median and assign the value to the center pixel. So let us do this also. इट इज वेरी सिंपल. मीडियन फिल्टर अप्लाई करना है इसको. कैन यू सी दिस? 300. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अ स्पाइक नॉइज. सडन स्पाइक इन द वैल्यू. ऑब्वियसली ये वैल्यू गलत है. इट इज अ नॉइज दैट कैन नॉट बी इन द नॉर्मल वैल्यू. आई वॉन्ट टू रिमूव इट बिकॉज इफ आई टेक द एवरेज ऑफ इट, एवरेज सडनली बड़ा मिलेगा मुझे, वो नहीं चाहिए मुझे. सो कैसे हटाओगे इस वैल्यू को? असेंडिंग ऑर्डर में अरेंज करो. नाइन नंबर्स है, नाइन नंबर्स को असेंडिंग ऑर्डर में अरेंज करो. हाउ टू कैलकुलेट अ मीडियन? लीव फोर नंबर्स दिस साइड, सॉरी, लीव फोर नंबर्स दिस साइड, लीव फोर नंबर्स दिस साइड. योर सेंटर वैल्यू इज 21. यू रिप्लेस 25 बाय 21. दिस इज द कंसेप्ट ऑफ मीडियन फिल्टर.